Arkham Knight, or not Arkham Knight, Arkham Asylum, actually. So, you know, last night was a 5-hour stream. Hopefully this one's not going to be the same length. I think we'll just have a quick one and hopefully complete it in this playthrough. We shouldn't be too far away. I mean, the last thing that we were doing when I ended it last night was going after Croc. Because down in his cell, he pretty much lives down in the sewers. So down in his cell, he's got this flower that will make the Titan toxin go away. It's a counter effect on it. So we'll load this back up here. I'll show you guys the character trophies we got too. We've got our Blackgate prisoners here. Ooh, nice. We got Bane. Of course, we got Batman. Might be all. Oh no, we got Gordon. Alright, that's all we have. But look at extra content. Ah, okay, we probably won't do these. Don't forget, guys, tomorrow night we are also recording Project Talk. We're always looking for new people, so if anybody wants to join us, you know, link will be in the description of the actual YouTube video. Or you can always go to my YouTube channel. So, if you're watching on Twitch, I don't think many people do, but, you know. Just a thought out there, you know.
I'm gonna pop!
on, guys. Seems like everything's running well, so I'm not gonna worry about it right now. Apparently my bitrate's like off the hook. I don't know why, but it... I mean, looking at it, it seems like everything's running fine, so...
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I honestly feel like the place that we were at was probably the best spot. And I gotta figure out how, unless if it's this cave over here. Is that destroyable? No, okay. Anything here that is destroyable, though. I'm kind of wondering if I have to use the line launcher here. This might work, actually. Yeah.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Duh! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb.
He's moving above us.
That didn't work.
I salute my fallen enemy. Are they ready?
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. In or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does.
Oh my god. Again. Might as well just restart from the last checkpoint.
Beefing up security here again.
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah.
Ah, the intensive treatment. Hasn't the plant lady done a good job of sprucing up the place?
There was one. No.
Oh.
this is the annoying part. There's not a dang smoke bomb on this, so...
That loser didn't stand a chance!
I don't know how I'm gonna do this one.
Why are we beefing up security here?
Figured out somehow.
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yes.
I don't want to worry you, but there's a teensy tiny chance that that may be on the way. That doesn't bother you, does it?
Let's see. Crazy plants? Check. Freaky monsters? Check.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway. While you're there, keep going.
You heard, Chuck. I see him. I see him. Oh.
All day. Why don't you come out and face me? Come on, where are you? Ah, the hell with this!
What?
Oh, isn't that cute, little?
I was literally tapping X trying to get it to let me hit him, and it wouldn't do anything.
Why are we beefing up security here?
Joker, free of the bat, sealed off the door.
Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Ah, the intensive treatment lobby. Hasn't the plant lady done a good job of sprucing up the place?
Circle him! Don't let him escape!
Keep going.
I'm having fun taking him down this way. Yeah. Hang on, good. You're the only one left. I'm right here. I was gonna say, you're not taking me down. We'll do it the easy way. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got it just in time.
tonight.
Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
Oh, shoot. I didn't realize I was supposed to be playing. Oh, what? Okay.
Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, that classic case of split personality, if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Gray, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned
Stay
by Wayland Jones.
This won't
I'm assured that he's enjoyed almost...
You failed. Now suffer.
When I first heard the Joker aim to take over this bughouse, like many of us, I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down, and he got a new smile on his face. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flying a coup. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering
What are you, Batman? Chicken?
Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane. What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Let's see what we can upgrade. We're gonna get the Sonic Batarang, because that's the last one that we're missing, I think. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I guess that was for nothing. Okay. I didn't realize how many characters we already had. something hiding back here? Guess not. Alright, let's do this as usual and probably die.
Here anyway. How's the boss let him walk around this place?
He's here!
Don't let me hit you, you idiot!
No, you have to let me hit you.
You're gonna...
How many batterings do I have to hit you with? Okay.
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc?
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You gotta cure.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Hey, Croc. At least you guys aren't seeing that ugly thing up close. I've had to deal with, you know, him being pretty much right in my face. If you guys haven't gone and watched the VR Arkham video.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
I see what he's doing there.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
I couldn't remember if it was this game or if it was Arkham City where you had to do this.
On your bones.
I should throw my batarang.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
You cannot hide from me. There you are.
give up already, man. No, I didn't have that shot lined up right. Oh, okay. I'll stop running. You just sat there and told me to run.
Formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Nobody else saw his collar activate, right?
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Everyone else saw that activate, right? Oh my god.
You can't run from me!
Thank you.
will be your tomb.
Okay, let's see. Guess it's going to go this way, doesn't it? Yeah. Huh. Oh. I see where this comes into play. Okay. Let's see. We'll do the power amplifier first, and then we'll take care of the range. I think we'll need that, definitely. But I know what we're doing now. When he was saying that there's a door that's blocked, he was talking about the thing that I tried to take care of in yesterday's episode. It's a, it's a wall. Okay, yeah, this should be the right way.
He's not down here!
He's here!
Oh shit, I didn't realize he had guns.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
I already got this one, didn't I?
Yeah.
Alright, now we can get this one.
At last. I thought you'd never find it.
Couldn't help it, I couldn't get to it.
Scan and open.
Okay, maybe not. See, I thought we were gonna go behind that door, or that thing right there. I still don't know how I'd get that taken down, though.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
also on the bed.
Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
I was like, I like how she calls me Batman. When it's just me.
I'm fine.
Oh, this might be how we get out of that. Yep. We now have an Ultra Bat Claw. Guess I have to get out this way.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do to Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Ooh, that was close.
I have on file. There are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! I'm not joking. I want it done now.
You heard him. You done yet?
We're at full power, pumping out gallons of stuff.
What will it do?
I didn't even do anything to that guy and he still fell.
Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that you in there, bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
Sam, shut up!
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I never.
He's here.
down there with you, making you all look like fools.
Or does that count as... Where they can't see. What I was just doing was just make where they can't see me, and they still saw
me
anyway.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
So there's no way that's just down to these three.
Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find the bat. Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Hey, bats. I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
There's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave.
Didn't trust that guy.
Bust me out of Blackgate to send me underground? There's gotta be easier ways to make a living.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. But just do it!
Hold up! Hold up! I'm coming with you!
Wait, it's the bat!
Hope that this guy comes running up.
Hey, I could do this all day. Why don't you come out and face me?
Ooh, he's gonna go right up those stairs and... No, you're not. Oh, that didn't work. Did knock him out? No, it didn't. Okay, he's nervous.
Is that the best you got? Come on, where are you?
Right here. I'm done having my
come on, show your cover.
Oh, you see, yes, but not for too much longer.
I said I wanted the back stopped.
No one listened.
It's like you don't want an outbreak of type that hands me.
Okay, where do I need to be going? I guess it would be up in that room where I dropped the floor out, wouldn't it?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What are we doing here? It's the bat!
Oh, they don't have guns, okay. Riddler challenges. How much have we done now? Wow.
Some rich guy's probably walking around with them in it as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that?
There's always a buyer out there, whatever you're selling.
Nice story. Got any others? Could we get back to looking after this place?
Yeah, whatever. He asked, I told him.
He's making you look stupid. Maybe it's that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! You want him starting? Do you want me to come down here?
Okay, buddy.
You want some of this?
That's okay. The second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Alright. I honestly don't know if we'll need that, but hey, we're gonna go and get it just in case.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was so close. How we didn't die there, I don't know. Okay. I bet the only way out of here is up. Maybe, maybe not. Why is it gonna be in here? Ah, I see.
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Guys, I honestly don't know why my stream is unstable.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting the police.
She has something going on about those plants.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you.
Presents, experimental chemicals, ice costumes, and they
done with that ring.
Ooh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine.
I'll make the salad.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
This will be fun. Did we get that one? I don't remember if we saw that one. Oh, yeah, we did. Just had to make sure. Wait, I don't remember where she at. Okay, she's all the way back there.
Are you hungry, my poor babies? Eat and grow strong. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Are you scared, Batman? You should be. You're only a man.
What's that got to do with anything?
I got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens.
I thought and set it up right. Oh, wait, did it still put me on the other side? No, okay. Thought it might have.
I won't let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
To a more powerful force, Batman.
How am I still alive is what I'm questioning.
You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you.
Really? She had no health left.
You're dead and buried, darling.
I am stronger than you, little man.
What are attack sequences are like?
Caught like a bat in a trap. Gotham will be mine.
We got her, guys. Oh, I'm supposed to do.
What are you doing? My babies will feast on you for days. My pledge will tear you and your precious God to shreds.
Hard to fight as long as you expect to do. like how it's pushing me right next door to a trophy. The triple battering. I guess we can have that.
No, it's been a long, hard night, but good news! Party's about to start. We've got something for everyone. Music, dancing, chemicals that...
Wait, another one? Okay, let's see, what is this down here? The Sonic Shock.
Create monsters. You don't want to miss it. So get your ass over to the sound block, or you'll miss your surprise.
All right, guys. We're here at the end. Down to Did I go a long way? I'm not gonna get out there. Here, but I should be. So where will this exit take me? I guess we'll just find out, because I don't remember where exactly it took me to. I probably just took the very complicated route to get back. I didn't even mean to do this. Arkham West is where we want to be, right? Yeah.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Can you defeat a mine such as mine?
Where does this take me? This takes me out through Arkham North. Wait, where's Arkham North at? Is that... Oh yeah, definitely don't want to go back that way. So we'll go here.
Yeah.
Shoot, I was about to say, can I still get out this way? Is that kind of, you know, destroyed it? Guys, I probably took the more complicated way, but oh well.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see. A. No, that's not right. So B. A. Bane.
Ah, here it is. Batman. Like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big
yay,
welcome,
I'm a geek of
guys.
Honor. Yay. I'm so special. I'm special.
Up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Why wasn't I expecting that? I probably should have tried to run. Here we go, guys. No, not yet.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown! I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
I guess I need to have better. Are you ready to execute him?
You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely Venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
I'll be honest, you know, slapping Harley was pretty fun. What the hell did you try to fight me? Wrong way. I almost have them both defeated.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
You want somebody?
Buddy, let me give you a pat on the face. Get away. Okay.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies! You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Guys, here we go.
Arkham
Final
Asylum
Arkham
remains
boss
under lockdown. Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham. Joker here. Arkham is mine. So now unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker's making his move!
Has his like social skills and stuff like that.
Like it hurt, Bats. people of Gotham, enjoy your evening. It will be your last. Give him a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of it.
I think that was my round! Don't
That was close.
Is he okay?
Really?
Come, boys! Tear him a new one! I think that was my round! Don't you, old man? You lose!
and everyone will see. Oh, did that hurt? Good. Back in a second. That's...
You bore me, Bats. Take care of them, boys.
I was trying to throw a dang battering at him. Can't tell, did he get it? Yeah, he did. Shoot.
CPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. Criminals, and the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Well, guys, we beat it. We'll skip to the credits. The credits don't matter much to me. We'll go look at what we have here. So now we have Titan-powered Joker. The Warden. Armored Batman. Scarecrow. Okay, I kinda like his. His is pretty cool. Any more? Oh, Croc. Croc is really tall. And I think Ivy is the last one. Yeah, I don't really like her look in this one. Still. But guys, it looks like that's about it for this. Oh, you can play as Joker. Forgot about that. But, yeah. Looks like that's the end of this. I'm gonna end the stream here, and I'm gonna go get this uploaded, and possibly tomorrow we're gonna start Arkham City, I guess. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.